Apparel and home decor store Gordmans is looking to make a comeback. The Evansville location closed in 2017 after the company filed for bankruptcy. But now there are plans to open four new stores in southern Indiana. In March, Gordmans will have a grand opening in Washington and in Tell City. There will also be stores opening up in Mount Vernon and Princeton, all in March.